Hi, this is Jethro, the senior TV writer over at The Wrap. I just came out of the panel for Once Upon a Time minutes ago, where they made the announcement that the legal problems are over. Neverland is cleared for season 3, and we're going to be seeing Peter Pan, finally. We saw his like shadowy ghost last season. We're going to see Tinkerbell also. And at the end of the panel, there was a surprise video which revealed that Ariel, the Little Mermaid, is also coming next season. So that's all really exciting. When we get back to season 3, everyone's on the boat trying to save Henry. So I'm telling you, there's gonna be a lot of ship action going on when we first come back. The other big programming note, which was interesting, was that the producers announced that they're going to air 11 episodes in the fall, uninterrupted. No reruns in between, nothing. And then in the spring, they're going to air the other 11, uninterrupted. So of course, the fans, probably you guys were heard, waiting through all those reruns to get through the season. That's going to be no more on season 3. So good job, fans.